Welcome to Books and Company. Bienvenidos todos. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We're joined today by author, poet, social critic Hanif Abdurraqib, talking about his latest book, They Can't Kill Us Until They Kill Us. It's a heck of a title.
Thank you.
And
thank you.
Having kill in a title is a daunting entry point.
It is.
But I have to say, you make it become something that is compelling.
Thank you.
I don't know how we can go from killing to compelling, and yet you find that great middle place that is your life. And it is something that I think is never easy to articulate. There are never the right words for it. So it seems to me so much of what you're doing in here is inventing a language of our time to talk about something nobody is talking about well.
Thank you.
How do you go about doing that?
Well, I mean, I think that a lot of it is trial and error, right? Mm-hmm. A lot of it is me trying to unravel what's in my head, because I am often thinking not only about music, but how I can tie pop culture or music to moments that I've lived or moments that I might live or moments that others have lived. And a lot of it is kind of just throwing a lot at the wall and seeing what can be tied together, right? Because there's, for everything in that book that works, there were five things that did not work before it arrived, right? Mm-hmm. And so much of it is just a raw articulation of thought to page, and then sometimes throwing away what's on the page.
Right.